What sort of people feed a cat more protein in a day than a starving child gets in a week? What kind of society takes the food from the starving third world to put on its own food mountains? What sort of government sits back and watches millions of little children die to repay money that was borrowed before they were born? Why don't you ask one of the fat